God bless America.
Hello, vlog. As you saw, I just clocked out from work. Now I am going to edit a vlog. I think I have two vlogs to edit right now. Actually, I know I have two vlogs to edit right now. Decent. If you didn't notice, this month I'm uploading two videos a week instead of just one video for the Vlogmas stuff. It's still like very normal content. Like, my son's working. Most of it won't be festive. Some of it will be. Why isn't anything loading correctly? Sometimes I forget if I've edited something or not. I'm gonna leave that on here for now because I don't remember. But I just edit with iMovie. So like, here's what I'm doing. I think I showed this in a vlog recently, but basically I have all my clips uploaded and then I'll just trim them down, make sure they make sense and they flow together, put in what day of the week it is, all that stuff. So yeah, I'm just gonna take some time and look at my face for a little too long. Actually, while I do that, let's start the other one I have to bring in. So basically create movie and then everything I have in each folder. So vlog 1, 2, and 3. This one from the past few days is number 3. And then you do this. Plus, I like to turn the volume up because I find the volume isn't really great. And then add the next one. Make it no transition. This is a time lapse, so I don't change the volume on that. Add something else. And this is just the repetitive, and then we cut things down. So I'm gonna, oh God, that's a little too high. I'm gonna go through this and I'll check in a little bit later, but figured I would do a little weekend vlog for this weekend, obviously. So it's Friday and I just clocked out. So obviously now that means it's the weekend. So gonna just finish up this little editing session. Tomorrow is Josh's company's Christmas party, which is also my old company, which is funny. It's always nice to like see everybody there. So might do a little get ready with me. We'll kind of see how that goes. What else is going on? Amber's coming over. She has to work earlier in the afternoon and we live an hour and a half away from each other. So she's gonna come a little earlier. What else? I think that's it for Saturday. Sunday, we gotta do a Target run, which is probably gonna be chaos because it's December and Target in December is just not a place you wanna be on a Sunday specifically. But we're gonna try and brave it out there and might help Josh wrap some of his gifts because I don't think he's wrapped anything yet. And yeah, but that's what's on the docket. I will see you guys soon.
Second vlog getting exported right now. So love that I'm 3 videos ahead now, so I only think I need a few more, so this will obviously be one of them. Like, please ignore Mika literally pooping. But yeah, I'm just gonna write out the description now, and I've already made the thumbnails and everything, so just gotta wait for the exporting, which takes like maybe 10 minutes with such a short video. Not even, maybe like 5 minutes with the video that's this short. Easy peasy sausage Sammy's for dinner tonight. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Wouldn't be a vlog on a Saturday without a morning bike ride. Alrighty, just finished the ride. Can we see this? Nope. 30 minutes on the bike. Got a few Vlogmas videos in, so I'm gonna take this to the living room. Usually I'll do like 45 minutes if I'm not working out, like at the gym. But you know, I'm feeling 30 minutes is good for today. Maybe Amber and I will do like some yoga, maybe go on a walk. It's kind of gross out though, but we'll see what happens later. I'm gonna change into my sweat set and put in some white strips and do some laundry. That sounds like a plan. I gotta eat something too soon, but we'll see when that happens. Little vlog, doing a light load of laundry because I wanna do the sheets too, but I don't wanna take all this stuff out just to do that. So another vlog, another set of laundry. I feel like I do laundry 2 times a week maybe, and there's only 2 of us. I don't literally, like, do you ever think about like how your parents did anything, like having children? Like my parents had 4 children. How did they live? Here is
the sweatsuit. It's just Fruit of the Loom, but it's pretty lightweight, so I feel like it could be good in like Maine summers anyway. If you like live in a hot climate, you definitely could wear this, but it's so cozy. There's pockets in the pants, nice and baggy. I got the top, let me just look. Top is a large, bottom is medium, and it's a perfect amount of bagginess. Usually I am a small to like a medium in things, so for the nice baggy look, I would size up two for the top anyway, and then pants, size up one. Nice and cozy. They're not too tight at the bottom either, which I like. I don't want to be suffocated, but anyway, I'm gonna strip the bed, put new sheets on, run this laundry, run that laundry, all the stuff to lose. I'm sure you can hear the laundry going, so hopefully it's not too annoying. But do your guys' partners just like leave their clothes everywhere when they wake up in the morning? Like, Josh is really good about like keeping himself clean and keeping his space clean, all except in the morning. Like when he changes for his work clothes, like here's a pair of pants, a pair of shorts, a shirt. Like, guy, put your clothes in the freaking laundry. I self-tanned last week, or earlier this week, like I mentioned, so gotta wash it. And the nice thing about white, you'd think it'd be harder to clean, but it's really easy. You just use like some OxiClean, you keep it with your other whites, and you're good to go. Vlogmas is still going. Got my green onions cut up, doing my normal Saturday breakfast. So, got the eggs going, toast, which is perfectly brown. I got my eye masks on. I'm having a morning and I'm excited about it. So I'm gonna dig in, hang out, and Amber should be here in probably like an hour, maybe half an hour. I'm gonna have a good day. I mean, it might not look appetizing, but this is the best breakfast, I swear to God. Also, the matching sweatsuit, smiley slippers, and the eye masks. Tell me who's living a better life than me right now. You can't.
Natural essential oils. It's really good. I don't like anything like too harsh. Like a lot of the scents, it's like, okay, I like this, but I wouldn't want it burning in my house for more than like.
Amber's here. Hi. We're opening Christmas candles. Yeah,
she's
taking it.
She's saving the paper.
I actually am like from it.
Yes.
Dude, I was just looking at this.
Really?
Yes, because I was like, when it has the rainbows.
Isn't it so
cool? Yeah, beautiful? These are sick.
I'm oh, so excited.
Nice. I'm gonna hang this up in the like kitchen over there.
Yeah. Thank you. I'm so excited about that. I saw a really cool like chakra one.
I literally was like this close to getting this over there. Yeah. Dude, I'm dying. It's so comically big.
It's so huge.
I mean,
honestly, I slayed this day.
Laundry is still going, but now it's just the sheets. I can't decide if I want to fold these tonight or tomorrow. Probably make it tomorrow, but. This sweatsuit, big comfy. Oh yeah, I'm hanging on the couch, probably gonna start getting ready in like 2 hours because the dinner isn't until 6 and it's already 1 o'clock, so I'll probably start getting ready at 3. Not that it takes me that long, but I like to have some cushion and I don't know what I'm doing with my hair. I usually prefer YouTube to watch, but this show gets me every time. Okay, officially. These are done. So I'm not gonna fold everything today, but I'm at least going to make the bed. And then I'm gonna start doing my hair and makeup because I'm a sociopath and I'm bored. So that's what I'm just gonna do that so I'm not bored. And then I'll just hang out on the couch with a full face and a beautiful hairdo. And I'm not gonna get changed until later though. And there we have it, a beautiful bed. I put the dried eucalyptus in here, not sure if I mentioned that, but I love it. It also smells good. This other plant is doing really well. Now to do my makeup while I still have daylight.
You may be thinking, Rebecca, isn't 2 o'clock a little too early to get ready for a 6 o'clock gathering? Yes, the thing is, it is. But we are gonna leave at like 5:15, 5:45, so it gives me 3 hours. I'm gonna do my hair first. I think I'm gonna curl it today because I never do that. And then I'm gonna do makeup, and the sun sets at like 3:30 because it's winter. Or well, it's not technically winter yet, but it's becoming winter. So I'm just gonna get out of the way and I'm just gonna look good for a little longer. Nothing wrong with that. So let me show you. I'm not gonna show you my entire routine because I don't really know what I'm doing. Still trying to work on it. But I think I mentioned it in a vlog a while ago when I first got this makeup, was that I'm gonna be doing my own makeup for my wedding day. These are all the products I'm gonna use, and I'm gonna speed through this and watch some YouTube, and I'll check in when my makeup is done. Actually, what am I saying? Let's curl the hair first with the world's oldest curling iron from literally, I think, when I was in like 8th grade or freshman year. All right, have McKenna on the vlog. I'm looking like a crazy person. Let's prop you up. I wanted to make it really, really curly. That way for 6 o'clock, which is in 3 hours, it'll fall out to a nice level. So I look like a Shirley Temple or whatever. But I'm just gonna pull this up for now. Like, oh my God, it's actually kind of cute in a little ponytail. So I never do anything to my hair besides put it in a pony or wash it like once a week. The ponytail is actually kind of cute, but I'm just gonna let that, like I can already see I'm gonna have to touch up. This one is actually just full straight. Wait, what? Somewhere. Oh, there it is. All right. Cool, so yeah, I look like a poodle and that's fun for me, but I'm just gonna tie this out of my face while I do my makeup.
Makeup is done, hair's out of its ponytail thing. I'm just hanging out. It is 3:33 exactly right now. So Josh gets out of work at 4. I think we're gonna leave here at like 5:15, 5:30. So I'm just hanging out for a while. I'm not gonna get dressed yet because I cannot get out of the sweatset. But makeup I think looks pretty good. I need to figure something out. It's like, it looks a little too dark for me, like on the face, but it's also like it matches the rest of my skin. So I don't really know why it's looking that way, but I'll figure something out. Maybe it's like the blush is kind of dark. So maybe I think if I get a lighter blush, it would help. But yeah, there's the finished makeup look and the hair. Toulouse is waiting for me, so I must go. Have some YouTube going in the background, but also still in my sweatshirt. Trying to decide what to wear. Wow, you guys really can't see anything. Let me prop you up.
One of these silky numbers. I think this one specifically. Or I could wear the same dress I wore last year, and we'll kind of decide that in a minute once I untangle these.
All right, gotta make a decision here. I'm leaning towards this guy, but also have my black dress, which is frankly my funeral dress. My red dress I wore last year, or again, this one. I'm just gonna decide in about an hour, actually maybe like in about 30 minutes when I need to leave and put one on, but this is the one and it's wrinkly, but like what the fuck do I care? I'm gonna be sitting for half the time anyway. It's the nice dress and the slippers for me.
Yeah, I really do. I think that's what you should wear on your feet.
I think I should wear these, but I'm not going to. They're cozy though.
I can put this black shirt back.
Hell yeah. Nico is enjoying. Oh. Did you button it?
What the fuck is in here? Hey look, there's the penguin tie.
That's the tie he was missing. That's funny. Josh is all dressed up. I'm in my funeral dress, which is fun.
Well, let me wait for later.
I mean, chom chom.
Look, listen, the cat hair is part of the character, okay?
Yeah, it wouldn't be a you outfit if you didn't have cat hair. Thanks, Nico. Thanks, Toulouse.
Thanks, women.
You're welcome. Surrounded by women at all times.
Perfect. I'd rather be surrounded by women than men, because women are better.
Facts. About that normally. We're on the way to the party, going the longest way possible. Yeah.
200. Goes to 76. 66.
Boo.
Boo. No. No. Go away.
Goodbye.
Holy fuck. We're home
in pajamas.
Now. Quick change.
It's 10:30.
You look really good in that.
What do you mean?
It looks really good. The comfy.
Yeah, it is.
The same color, isn't it?
I'd like another one. So you're still looking for some shopping. Dude, I'm vlogging here.
That's okay. I can go.
Ew, what? I'll
see
tomorrow.
These ones will purr attack. We'll talk. Chat.
What?
Miko! Hey!
Okay, talk to you tomorrow.
It is 7:30. I am off to the gym this morning. Really, really exciting stuff. Last night, didn't get to bed till midnight. Just hanging out, watching YouTube while Josh is playing games with his brother and his brother's girlfriend. Josh won Associate of the Year, which is really cool. And I got to see my sister and my friends, my old friends, my old boss, all the good things. Yeah, I'm at the gym now, so I'm gonna be doing a nice quad-focused leg day. And it always smells like fucking French toast out here on Sundays. So I love that for me, but here we go. The high today is 25. I think it's currently 18, so it's fucking cold, but gym is done. Gonna do the Target run before it gets too crazy, because Target on a Sunday in December is basically a death sentence. So it's 8:15. I'm gonna hopefully get there and it won't be too crazy busy. Just need a few things. Mostly envelopes, so we can finally send out our Christmas cards, going on a little bit late this year. Literally 18 degrees. No, thank you. All right, let's go to Target. All we need is regular envelopes, and they don't have any in good sizes. Oh boy. It's fucking cold. It's now 19 degrees, so it's warming up a little bit. Hey vlog, done at Target. Literally, we need hangers, and I just wanna get white ones because they match the ones we already have. When I came last week, they only had black ones. Now they only have gray ones. I'm like, all right, at this rate, next week they'll have the white ones, but I don't wanna come to fucking Target every week in December, it's not good. But for a Target haul, I got 4 packs of Christmas cards that came with envelopes, because I was just gonna get regular like blank greeting cards or like note cards and write something and then get envelopes, but they literally didn't have any envelopes that could fit the pictures. So just got these packs instead, which were a little more expensive, but whatever, we'll end up using them. Now I just need to get stamps tomorrow at the post office when they open. Got sugar-free peppermint mocha and sugar-free French vanilla creamer. Oh, and then a gift bag for the champagne for Christmas Eve. And we already have like tissue paper and that stuff at home, so cool. It's 9 o'clock now. I'm gonna head home and probably do almost nothing for the rest of the day, so let's do it. Josh is playing games with his brother. I am gonna work on my Christmas cards. Here, let's do some of this.
have all these done. I have a lot of extras. Two hours later, I finished. Josh is still chilling on the couch. It's fucking cold in the house, dude. You need to turn the heat up.
Yeah, it's at 62 now.
No, it isn't.
I put it up to 62 the other day.
It's at 60. Anyway, I'm gonna go sit my ass on the couch too.
I might have some dino nuggets.
I'm fucking hungry.
I'm
sorry. Riding the bike, watching YouTube, just hanging out with the girls. Did our Sunday things, having a TV day. We've been watching Blacklist. Very good, would recommend.
We're not even on the first season, have we?
No, this is the season finale, and it's already really good, so.
And you thought the episode was episode, like, 12, was it?
It was like, yeah, episode 11 seemed like it was a finale, but it wasn't. Mm-hmm. This is episode 22 now. Miko's over there.
Where? There you go.
It's gloomy.
Yep. But Christmas.
Vlog. You can probably hear Josh, he's playing video games with his brother. I just finished my skincare. I'm gonna end the vlog up here. We're just having a lazy Sunday, which is really nice. So thank you guys for watching. If you like this, don't forget to like this, comment something down below. Don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you guys next Monday for another video. I'm gonna take a nap on the couch.